This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. USRowing is the national governing body for the sport of rowing in the United States. It serves to promote the sport on all levels of competition, including the selection and training of those who represent the U.S. at international level. In 1982, the United States Rowing Association was formed by the merger of the National Association of Amateur Oarsmen, founded in 1872, and the National Women's Rowing Association, established in the early 1960s. In 1985, the organization moved from Philadelphia to Indianapolis, home of several other Olympic sport governing bodies. In 1994, Indianapolis became the only U.S. city to host a World Rowing Championship. In 2006, U.S. Rowing moved its corporate headquarters to Princeton, NJ, home of the U.S. Rowing National Team Training Center. U.S. Rowing registers more than 185 regattas across the country each year, ensuring they are run under specific safety guidelines. The association also provides programs to educate referees and coaches. U.S. Rowing stages 5 national regattas annually: U.S. Rowing National Championships, U.S. Rowing Masters National Championships, U.S. Rowing Club National Championships, U.S. Rowing Youth National Championships, U.S. Rowing Collegiate Championships. U.S. Rowing also conducts regional championships and national team selection events. U.S. Rowing is a member of the United States Olympic Committee and the International Rowing Federation. Contents: 1. Membership. 2. National teams. 3. Events. 4. Coaching education. 5. References. 6. External links. Membership. U.S. Rowing offers both individual and organizational membership opportunities with more than 14,000 individual members and 1,050 organizational members. U.S. Rowing membership is at the core of its mission. U.S. Rowing individual membership offers opportunities to race in USRowing's national and regional regattas, eligibility to compete in U.S. national team qualifying events, and eligibility to participate in national team testing. Membership also includes insurance coverage, help in locating clubs across the nation, access to USRowing's resource library of more than 700 articles, eligibility to attend the USRowing annual convention, eligibility to participate in the coaching education program, and much more. U.S. Rowing organizational membership offers opportunities to participate in a superior commercial general liability and sports accident insurance policy, access to USRowing's resource library, eligibility to participate in U.S. Rowing national and regional regattas, discounts on safety equipment, and much more. National teams. USRowing's senior national team represents the U.S. at the highest level of competition, either at the Olympic Games or the World Championships. While the Summer Olympics are held once every 4 years, the World Championships are held every year. There are 22 World Championships events and only 14 Olympic events in Olympic years. The Games serve as the World Championships for those 14 events, while the other 8 events have their own World Championships held in conjunction with the Junior World Championships. Athletes on the senior national teams are chosen from both a selection camp and trials process, depending on the boat category. USRowing's under-23 national team competes at the under-23 World Championships each year. This developmental team has placed numerous athletes on the World Championships and Olympic squads. Athletes on the under-23 squad are chosen from both a selection camp and trials process, depending on the boat category. U.S. Rowing also fields a junior national team that competes at the Junior World Championships. Each year, junior national team athletes are chosen from both a selection camp and trials process, depending on the boat category. Events. U.S. Rowing hosts 4 national championships regattas: the U.S. Rowing National Championships, U.S. Rowing Youth National Championships, U.S. Rowing Club National Championships, and U.S. Rowing Masters National Championships, and several regional regattas each year for its members. In addition, U.S. Rowing hosts national team selection events for the senior, under-23, and junior national teams in its 14th year. The 2008 U.S. Rowing Youth National Championships took place June 13-15 on Harsha Lake in Bethel, Ohio, a suburb of Cincinnati. The Youth National Championship features more than 1,250 high school athletes competing for titles in the men's and women's 8. Newport Aquatic Center has won the men's 8 back-to-back in 2008 and 2009, while Marin has won the women's 8 in 2008 and 2009 as well. Lightweight 8, quadruple sculls, 4 with coxswain, lightweight 4 with coxswain, double sculls, lightweight double sculls and single sculls to qualify for the youth nationals. Crews must place first or second or third at some events in the championship races at a qualifying regatta. Qualifying events for 2008 include the Philadelphia City Championships, Central District Youth Championships, New England Interscholastic Rowing Association Championships, Southeast Youth Championship Regatta. U.S. Rowing Southwest Junior District Championships, U.S. Rowing Northwest Junior District Championships, New York State Scholastic Championships, Midwest Scholastic Championships, Midwest District Junior Championships and Northeast, Mid-Atlantic District Championships. Crews that do not automatically qualify or do not participate in a qualifying event may petition to be included in the Youth National Championships. The 137th running of the U.S. Rowing National Championship Regatta took place June 27-29, 2008, at the Finn M.W. Kasperson Rowing Center on Mercer Lake in West Windsor, NJ. The national championship schedule reflects the current world championship structure. The regatta featured races in the 22 world championship boat classes, as well as the 4 adaptive world championship boat classes. The 2008 U.S. Rowing Club National Championship Regatta took place July 16-20 on the Cooper River in Camden, New Jersey. The 5-day regatta featured more than 1,500 rowers at the senior, intermediate and junior levels. These rowers represented more than 100 clubs from across the country and competed for titles in more than 75 events. The 2008 U.S. Rowing Masters National Championship Regatta were held August 14-17 in Long Beach, California. The 4-day regatta featured more than 1,400 athletes from across the country. The rowers competed in more than 176 events ranging in age categories from 21 to over 80 years old. U.S. Rowing also hosts several regional regattas, including the U.S. Rowing Midwest Masters Regional Championships, U.S. Rowing Northwest Junior District Championships, U.S. Rowing Northwest Masters Regional Championships, U.S. Rowing Southeast Regional Championships, U.S. Rowing Southwest Junior District Championships, and U.S. Rowing Southwest Masters Regional Championships. In addition, U.S. Rowing hosts several national team selection events each year. The national selection regattas are the initial step in the senior national team selection process. U.S. Rowing also holds national team trials to select certain boat categories for the junior, under 23 and senior national teams. Coaching education. U.S. Rowing currently offers 3 levels of coaching certification, an annual convention and other continuing education opportunities. The U.S. Rowing Coaching Education Certification Program is designed to help coaches get the information they need to run a safe and successful program. The initiation level. Level 1 is designed for someone who has never coached rowing before. The foundation level. Level 2 is for a coach with about 1 year's experience, and the intermediate level. Level 3 is for the new varsity coach or an assistant with 5 years of experience. For coaches whose experience goes beyond what is offered in the certification program, U.S. Rowing offers the Advanced Coaches Series at the U.S. Rowing Annual Convention. This program brings together expert speakers from around the rowing world, as well as other sports-related disciplines. Continuing education clinics are presentations designed by the U.S. Rowing staff and a local host organization. U.S. Rowing works with the local host organizations to provide information on topics of their interest. The continuing education clinics are not certification clinics but can be used as continuing education credits. References. Carrot Eilerson, Nick. August 6, 2016. American Doctor Weighs Rio's Health Concerns, Wins Women's Rowing Heat. Washington Post. Sculling Single Double Quad Championship Disciplines. Lightweight Men's Single, Pair, Quad, 8 Lightweight Women's Single, Quad. Coxed Pair. Other Disciplines. Coxed 4 Octuple Skull. Coastal and Ocean. Asia AFG Arm Ban. AZEBRN CHNHKGPLESYRTKM UAE GEO INA JOR LIB MOS IND IRIIRQJPN CAS KGZ CORE KUWMGL Maya Phi PRK Kot Pak Sin Shri TPE DUZB VI African Alge Ang BUR Civ CMREGY Ken GHALBA MAD MAR MAZ NAM NGR NIG RSA SOM SEN SUT SWZ TUN UGA ZAM ZIM Europe ALBE UT BEL BIH BULL BLR CROW CYP DEN ESP EST FIN FRA GBR GER GIB GRE HUN IRL ISL ISR IDA LAT LTU MKD MON MDA RU NOR NED POL POR RUS. SRB slow sway SVK SWE TUR UKR Oceania AUS MDVN ZL5 VAN SAM TOG TGA North. Bar BER CAN K CUB CRC DOM AQESA GUA HUN JAM NCA MEX PAN PURE TTO USA. South America ARG BRA BOL CPV CALL CHI PAR PER URU VEN PINNACLE EVENTS WORLD CHAMPIONSHIPS OLYMPIC GAMES VE SPORTS GOVERNING BODIES OF THE UNITED STATES USA SUMMER OLYMPIC SPORTS. Aquatics Diving Swimming Synchronized Swimming Water Polo Archery Athletics Badminton Basketball Boxing Canoeing Cycling Equestrian Fencing Field Hockey Soccer Golf Olympic. USGA Gymnastics Handball Judo Modern Pentathlon Rugby Sevens Rowing Sailing Shooting Table Tennis Taekwondo Tennis Triathlon Volleyball Inc. Beach Weightlifting Wrestling Winter Olympic Sports. Biathlon Bobsleigh Curling Skating Figure Speed Short Track Ice Hockey Luge Skeleton Skiing Alpine Cross Country Nordic Combined Freestyle Jumping Snowboarding Other IOC Recognized Sports. American Football Air Sports Auto Racing Bandy Baseball Billiard Sports. Netball Orienteering Pelota Vasca Polo Powerboating Racquetball Roller Sports Rugby Union Softball Sport Climbing Squash Sumo Surfing Tug of War Underwater Sports Water Ski Wushu Other Sports. Australian Rules Football Rugby League United States Olympic Committee United States Paralympic Committee.